Oh my god, are you taking the piss out of me?
Look at this game. Beautiful.
Oh, you know it's coming. You know it's gonna happen.
And there's our main character.
Little horny boy.
Hey, fucking hell, here we are, right.
Damn, this game looks cool, bruv.
Gotta check left.
Oh yeah, you always check left in 2D games. It's just a fact.
Whoa.
Oh my god. I see you down there. A little sneaky area. I can't clear that, can I? Anyone way to find out, boys? Whee, I'm fucked. You're hearing this fucking song. Whoa, didn't even mean to do that.
Do you know what we call that in the business?
Bonfire. Oh, you son of a bitch. Who's over here now making weird noises? Oh, it's you, whoever you are. Right, seeing them. You're welcome. Step aside, you flying bastards. They call me Mr. Current Affairs, playing Hollow Knight in 2022. What the fuck is that?
The last deck.
Ah, oh, he's a cheeky fast traveler, he is. A cheeky fast traveler.
Hello, you big booty bitch.
Bapanada.
What'd you say to me?
You'll need this if you want to update your map of new areas as you explore. Essential for anyone serious about mapping. Now, if there's one thing you know about me, I'm serious about mapping, baby. So we can see this little pathway here that's leading down here to this, which looks a bit scary. Let's go check it out.
Yo.
Hello. Do I dare, boys? Do I dare? Whoa, I was just stood on him. I didn't expect that. Whoa.
I beat Dark Souls 1 and 2. Working my way through 3, you bitch. You think you're going to... get the better of me with these shit attacks. Oh, yes. Ah! Fucking it happened. Back up, you fat shit. Oh, my God, I'm out. What the fucking hell is this? Fighting Casper the Friendly Ghost in here, you marshmallow. Whoa! Oh! As if I fucking went for that gap. Oh, yes, hello. All right, stick that face out for me, baby. It's getting abandoned. Ah, shit. You still... No. I'm not fast enough, you fuck. Oh, it's... Whoa. Look, I'm not... No mercy. No mercy in this game. It's full of orange paint, apparently. Falsehood. Can you see that? You can. Good. Sea crest, eh?
Stone slab bearing the crest of the moon. Let's get what is it?
Excuse me. Excuse me?
What the fuck am I gonna do? I got no hand.
Didn't give me any money, though, did he? Oh. Yo. That's gonna give me a gift. A nasty little spell of my own creation. Yoink. I'll take that. What's this? Always a catch, isn't there? Eh? You little prick. No! Not then, you bitch.
Huh?
Aha, these ones give you back health jizz. For the very specific reason. I can't keep calling it health jizz. That's bloody ridiculous. Oh, of course.
Bye!
Jesus Christ, I'm just getting battered off the screen. You son of a bitch. No! Hello. Even in a world like this, I'm still getting ignored by the women.
Wonder what happens if we get a bit sneaky with this.
Whoop, whoop.
Ooh,
tiny squib. How did he know my street name? Oh, Lord. Oof. I hit the light instead. What? He's just a little bitch in a bush. What is that? Spinning? That's not regulation moves. Ha ha! Woo! Give me all that money. I mean, this... Fog Canyon. No, this isn't correct. It's very echoey in here. I keep just accidentally finding platforms. Oh shit, no, I shouldn't be doing this. What if I can't get out? What the fuck? Put him down. You whore. Whoa. Oh, there you go. Free spits and she gets to shits. See, what am I talking about?
Just what do you think you're doing, you dare come between me and my prey?
Boy, he was chomping on you like a Snickers bar. Don't you start with me. Fuck off. Like, these fuckers are like Dwight Schrute when he drops that grenade in the office. Haha. Are you in Silk Song, bitch? Where's the game? When's it coming out? When's it coming out? Haha. See me sneak down there, you bitch. Oh,
Oh, how long did you take to die, woman? Jesus Christ.
Ah, gotcha, motherfucker.
Oh, there she go. So what do I get for that? Moth wing cloak. Press right trigger to dash. Well, goddamn, let's give that a go straight away. Whip. Oh my god. What is happening here? Would it seek to break the seals? I don't know. Is that what I'm trying to do? Maybe I am. Oh, hello. Is that how you wound up like this?
Hear me? You fat pig.
Such aggression. Give me Geo and I can give you something nice. 86. Okay, what is he going to show me? His penis.
Getting flashed in the rocks down here.
You see this little section here, right? That reminds me of the game Heart of Darkness really badly for some reason, because I think it's because there's a lot of shit swimming sections in that game that are terrifying. But does anyone else remember Heart of Darkness? Leave a comment down below if that was one of your childhood games, baby. Old people only. Look at him go. Listen to some rock and roll in there. Bastard.
What? Are you fucking serious?
Let me just point out the distance of both of those events.
This looks like... looks and sounds like a boss arena. Good times.
Oh. Hello.
Cloth is the name here. Cloth.
Ooh. The second ultimate test.
What? No. I'm just gonna aim up and not talk to the fucking wall.
Oh, shit. Mantis Claw. While sliding against a wall, press to jump again. Wait a minute, have I just obtained a wall jump? My god! That make a big hole? You made a big hole!
Challenge!
I've got 770... Who the fuck said that? One try. Oh god, look at him go. Oh, it's the Mantis Lords. Okay, the spikes. I see the spikes now. Oh! I just can't help it. Every time he throws it, I have to jump. Whoa!
Clang, clang!
Oh!
Dude, there's a blacksmith in this game!
Oh! 250 Geo. Oh, I'm on the search for some Geo and I found this fountain. And it's giving me, quite frankly, a gorgeous animated cinematic. Oh, look who it is! Right, finally got 250. Let's strengthen that now, baby. Oh! My. God! What a bad motherfucker.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Well. Is that a map as well? A map and hopefully a bench somewhere?
Ah, betrayal, you bastards.
150 for my bench. Oh my god. You soggy vagabond. The dodging.
And I can open this as well, even though I probably should have saved it for the one down below, but...
Really?
Ah! Oh. Shut up. Ah! Who the fucking hell is this? Whoa, my lord. Well, this isn't good. What is this?
Be gone, you foul bitch.
Oh, lord. Would you wall jump, please? It's quite important. As I'm telling you, oh my god, what is there, like four of them now? It's gonna be a boss, here we go. Escape, yep, here we go. There it is. Oh god, it's probably gonna be a mega one of those fucking bastards that have been giving me a really hard time. It's the Soul Master. He's played all the Dark Souls games. No! I hate that move. It's just... Oh my god. One hit left, bitch. Oh my god. That is satisfying as fuck, boy. Oh no. His little... made me laugh a little bit. You're gonna... Nope. Let me... Fuck you, you bitch. Fuck off, you piece of shit. I hate you. My god, there's the achievement, thank you. Give me whatever the fuck you have. The Desolate Dive, okay. There's been a few of them, and I don't know where fucking any of them are. What happened there? What the fuck?
Ah! Oh! I accidentally shot a load at the end. See that shit? Respect, bitch! Deep Nest? That doesn't sound like a very nice place to be. This is my reward.
Leave me alone, motherfucker! I'm scared!
What are these sounds, boys? Ah. Disgusting. I'm dead! I'm fucking dead. Fuck that place. Whoa, 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 whoa. The mantises don't attack me no more. They're fucking chill. Oh, mate, that is so good. These bastards are so fucking awkward to avoid, mate. There it is. There we go. Oh! Oh, my. Whoosh. Am I an anime villain now? What? Cyclones. What? 1,800. This motherfucker's out of his damn mind. Ah, the Royal Waterways. It's a sewer level, people. Hello? Oh, Lord. What has this become? What has it become? It's split into two. Oh, my God. This fucking game is... Disaster. Fuck off. Leave me alone. Oh my God, this place is the worst. Badung Defender. Fuck. What, are you serious, man? Are you serious? Beaten by a literal piece of shit. Oh, what's that, you fucking little prick? Honor. That man fights with no honor. You look like Humpty Dumpty, bitch. Ah. That really stung, man. I fell all the way down. There's always at least one that gets me. Look, every single time, man. It's so irritating. How do you do it so perfectly? Who designed this cunt? Oh. What am I doing here exactly? I'm a visual map. I swear to God, if I can't afford this fucking map. Oh, that's so much for a fucking map, bro. You son of a bitch. Ah, dream locations added to map. Whoa. Okay, so they're not happy about this, apparently. I'm not 100% sure what's going on, but I'll have to watch some lore videos after it's all said and done. So the moonlight butterfly has led us over here. What do you have to say? I got the dream nail? Hold Y and cut through the veil between dreams and what? Christ, your voice is annoying. Right, this is suddenly taking a turn for the worst. What is that? You're gonna die about it. Oh my God. I don't even know where the fuck I am now. Ah, shit. No. Ah. Oh.
This is the worst!
Gotcha, bitch!
What the fuck is this? Oh, it's a bench! Don't you trap me. They're fucking I knew it! I knew it! Stop it, boys. You don't know how far I've come. I've come through hell to get here. Don't. Ugh.
Well, that's fucking not good.
Oh, well. Here we are, in a lovely predicament. Beast's Den doesn't take a scientist. Oh, Christ, to work out what kind of beast it's going to be, does it? No, you fucking bitch! Are you fucking... Ah! Fucking bastard. The midwife? Whoa! You little bitch. Fuck you, you fucking cretin! Fucking piece of shit. Oh, my God. I hate everything about this game.
What the fuck? I'm back here.
Oh, have you seen all the traps we've laid in the floor?
Yeah, marvellous work, mate. I'm so proud of you.
I'm in a situation again.
Oh, lordy, lordy. That's a fast thing. Ooh. Okay. Oh, look at this. I've got to jump into that one. Oh, God. And here we go. Oh, what? Oh, whoa. lasers everywhere. Oh, lordy. That was close. What? As if I... Ooh, right, we have a bench over here. Can I... Oh, no. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. I just want to sit on the bench, boy. Oh, there we go. You sack of shit.
Have a beautiful day.
Let me sit on the bench. Oh, my God. Woo! No! Bastard. Music's very intense around here. Jesus Christ. Ah! Right, there you go. That's fucking death. What the fuck is this? Ah! New ability. Hold left trigger while on the ground or clinging to a wall to concentrate force. Release it to fly through the air. Well, that's fucking hella sick, mate. Look at him go! It's so fucking sick. Ah! No! Hey, it's him again. Me. Evil me, probably. Ooh. Ah! Oh, fuck. I thought it was going to be a bed of pits, man. Bed of pits? Oh, damn. Well, I probably should have known. Oh! Yeah, that's not a good sign, boys. I don't know if you know much about signs, but that's not a good sign, okay? Fucking what? Nosk! Fucking Nosk, bitch. Ah! Damn it, son! Of course I died. I was learning his moves. Oh, yeah. Get fucked, you little bitch. That was very fucking annoying. Oh, for fuck's sake. What have I stumbled across now? You son of a bitch. You're fucking broken now, ain't you? Oh, shit. I got a new power. What's that? Wings? Oh, my God. Yes. My man is getting kitted out today. Can I listen to this lady sing me the song of her people? I love it. I've consumed her. Ah, it's you again. You fucker. You want to fight me again, do you? You don't remember what happened last time? What are these? Unbelievable. Oh, really? Yes, you fucking bitch. And what do I get for that? I wouldn't be surprised if I walked down here and just got attacked by a fucking boss, to be honest with you. What the fucking hell is this? The king's... I've been marked by the king's brand. Oh, shit. Oh, what? And I told you. Greet me. Oh, shit. Oh, she saved me. You're still a bitch. Right, this is the wrong way. Alright, let's just fucking see what hell awaits in this room.
Holy Jesus. What is that? What the fuck is that?
Is that all of them? Yeah, you fucking bitches. That's right. God, that took me a fucking long time. Cool. It's a screaming vagina. Oh, completion percentage viewable in inventory. 72. Now that ain't bad. Oh my God, I didn't even know I could do that. Fuck me. all this time for... Is this the floor?
It is.
I see.
Why?
What is...
What have I landed in?
Oh, Lord, what was that? Shade cloak. Pass through enemies and their attacks without taking... I have been begging for that. So I found all of the stations and he lets you go to the stag nest, which is where he's from. And there's the... nice. Cool. There's the achievement and there's another vessel fragment. Lovely.
What's good?
Oh, my God, it's a big one. It's the trailer lord. She botched him. You traitor. Take that, you son of a bitch. Right, she's just dead. Now what the devil is this? Sorry, I'm a little stinky. I don't know what this charm does, but I'm just wearing it for fun. Oh, she got a gift for me? The white fragment. Seems important, lady. Wait, what? She's talking about my scent? Are you fucking serious? Okay, if you know anything about Hollow Knight, and I'm sure a lot of you do... Oh, no. Fuck you. I'm doing the part where you have to take the flower all the way across the map without using fast travel and without getting hit. Oh, no, I haven't opened that. No! Are you fucking serious? I didn't even know there was a switch there. I've been there so many times. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'll be honest. This is the part I'm most worried about. This fucking section. Oh, son of a bitch, that was close. I would have lost it. I would have fucking lost it, mate. Teach you, it's still my fucking money, you stupid bitch. Huh? How's it feel? Look at all the money. I haven't been here in a very long time. I'm gonna wait till it all lands and then see how much I get. Hopefully none of it despawns. I got 5,394. And what are these? That's a hollowness seal. Don't give a fuck about that. Ooh, a pale ore. And I don't even know what the fuck that says, but it's a charm. I'm only one charm away. And there's the final one, I think. There it is, mast. Maximum health, boys. What's my percentage at? 96. Okay, I got the pure nail. Did you hear his footsteps? To feel the true nail strike. I beg you, cut me down. Alright, there you go. Okay. Sorry, bro. I mean, you asked me to do it. I just need one more charm, and there's one more boss to beat, and it's the absolute shit stain in the fucking hive. One fucking hit left. Oh, Christ. Get away from me, you clown. Fucking, I hated that boss. Absolutely fucking hated it, but it's the last thing I need, which is this. Hive blood, baby. There it is. I mean, we've got half a charm there, but I think I know where the other half is. Okay, so I've been doing some business off camera. I had to go and beat all of the dream variations of everyone, which was just harder boss fights, to get my dream nail up to a minimum of 1,800. Strangely, I actually got my dream nail up to 2,800, and it still wouldn't let me do what I'm about to do. But yeah, I did also beat Zote. He's over there flirting with that bug that wouldn't shut up over in Dirtmouth. I only killed him once though, so he's still going strong, bless him. So, this is what it's all been for. We'll be right back.
shit, have I done it?
Probably not. Probably not, eh? Probably not. That's probably just a warm-up, eh? Oh, me.
Oh, wait. Have I done it? Mate, I've done it. That really wasn't that bad, to be honest with you. It took me an hour and 5 minutes, but that was fun, actually. Hey, and that's what the fucking King Soul is used for. I don't know what we're doing down here. Well, there I go.
Hello, how are you?
Oh, I've been crying, don't worry about that. Hey, it's me. Do I have bigger horns? Brethren. Oh no. Holy shit. He's looking at me. Is that the little fella that I saw in the abyss? Guess what, sucker? I think it's time me and you had a word, big boy. He's the Hollow Knight. Oh, okay, here we go. Fuck it out. Whoa, he's launching chest shit at me. Fuck off with that shit, will you? Whoa. Oh, he's not happy. Whoa!
Motherfucker, are you out of your damn mind?
What is this? He's insane. He's insane. What? Yeah, no. No. Ah, oh, damn. Whoa! It's... You just tell me to get good. Oh, dream now. Shit, go. Whoop. Ah, shit, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't see the sparkles in time. I think I fucked this up big time, boys. That seems like an ending. Fuck. I'm the Hollow Knight now. Got him. Fuck. Right. Now, I'm fairly certain this is just a really hard boss. Yep. Here we go. No, nope, there he goes. Fuck's sake, man. No. No, don't dash that far, dude. Ah! I think I'd use up my fucking shade, man. Fuck. Fuck off. You piece of shit. Oh. What is he doing? What am I doing? Oh, I'm slapping the bitch to death. Let's go. Let's go. Slap that bitch. Motherfucker. Oh no, I sacrificed myself for the greater good. Me and Hollow Knight, Hollow Knight's in partnership, slapping that bitch. And there's the abyss, I guess, of all of the other shades that are possibly other vessels that didn't make it. Kind of like Dark Souls, actually. Like, you know, the Chosen Undead and all that. Kind of like that. I was the one, baby. There we go. Fucking did it. 39 hours, 104%. I didn't do everything in the game, but I did all of the main shit to get 100% and just over. That's a win in my books, boys. Fucking, I tell you what, I'm buzzing for beating that. That was so intense, the Radiance. I beat the Hollow Knight so many times. What a fantastic game. I'm so happy I finally played it through. It's reignited my love for Metroidvanias, and I'm definitely going to play more, and I'm definitely going to play Silksong. I'm so hyped for that. But yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Subscribe for more. Like the video if you'd be so kind. But yeah, whew, I'm going to go lie down.